वेलकम बैक टू माई YouTube चैनल दैट प्रिटी अरोरा. सो टुडे इज अनदर ब्यूटिफुल डे इन गोवा. इट्स अ ब्राइट सनी डे एंड वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर गोवा. सो आई हैव कम टू पारा रोड. सो लेट मी शो यू हाउ पारा रोड लुक्स. सो दिस इज अ रियली फेमस पॉइंट इन गोवा वेयर एवरीबडी कम्स फॉर देयर इंस्टाग्राम पिक्चर्स. So I'm going to show you and I have also clicked few pictures of mine at Para Road. So we'll be posting soon but right now just see the location. It is so beautiful. Just see. From Para Road we are heading over to the Panjim Church. It is the first church of Goa, which was built in 1541 and is one of the best attractions in the heart of the Panjim city. In fact, this location is so popular that plenty of film scenes have been shot here. It comes under the heritage category and is a 15th century church, so it's a must visit in Panjim.
You talk in English also?
Yeah.
Oh wow. So many languages you know. Wow. And आप क्या सेल कर रहे हो? Beads.
Braids.
ये आप खुद बना के देते हो?
Okay.
So now guys, we are going to have dinner at the Watermark Lounge. So let me give you a little tour of this lounge. Watermark is a luxury lounge and bar floating over the banks of the river Mandovi in Panjim. Thank you.
It has both indoor and outdoor seating. Look at the view, guys. It's so beautiful. रात को तो और भी अच्छा लग रहा था वहाँ पे, because इतनी सारी lights and you can see the cruise and the small ferries going on. Altogether, we had a really good experience at the Watermark Lounge, so it's a must visit. After having dinner at the Watermark Lounge, we wanted to chill, so we decided to go to the Kalungut Beach. It is the longest beach in North Goa, stretching from Kandalim to Baga, and is 15 kilometers from Panjim. It is one of the most popular beaches in Goa and is dubbed as the Queen of the Beaches.
So guys, I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, please do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is That Pretty Aurora. Much love to all of you. Thank you so much for loving all my vlogs and giving so much support. Please do hit the subscribe button.